Today's topic is going to be just a little bit different. It's going to be way more personal, and hopefully it's going to help you to get over it. And that is dealing with depression. Ready? Let's go. Now, I want to start off this video by letting you know that I'm a little bit depressed because I cannot be happy all the time. I cannot be happy all the fucking time. It is what it is. It's real. You can simply cannot do it. So, how did I find out that I was actually dealing with depression? Well, one interesting thing is that I actually chart my time, and I've got a tab for 1 hour. One hour I'm doing this, and I'm tracking every single thing that I do throughout the day. And one of the things that I've noticed was that I was watching a lot of TV. Like a lot of TV shows that were neither productive, they weren't inspiring me, they weren't motivating me, they weren't giving me any new knowledge. It was just, you know, to kill time and consume content that I know is not going to be useful. So if I do that, well, one of the things that I came across this realization a while ago while I was watching TV. And I noticed myself doing something, right? I would leave the TV open for days, even when I was alone, just to hear another person speak, right? I would need that type of conversation, and that was because I would isolate myself from other people, right? Now, this is not to start the subject, you know, to be alone without feeling lonely. That's a whole different subject. I know I promised to make a video about that, and I will make it. You get into that, and before I get into that, I just want to cover this subject. So emotionally, it feels like shit. Physically, it's okay. Rationally, you know, I don't have to deal with that many people. I'm not having that many conversations, even with my roommates, because they first and foremost, they don't understand where I'm going. They personally don't have goals. And this is not to trash my roommates. No, it's okay for them, it works for them, that's good for them, right? But for me, it's not. Because I have goals, I've got my own dreams, I've got my own problems to deal with, and I need to make those things happen. And shortly after I really cut the relationship with them, I noticed me getting into this stage of depression, right? Like, I wouldn't feel motivated to get out of the bed. It would take me roughly 2 to 3 hours to get out of the bed in the morning in certain days. 1 or 2 or 3 days a week, like, I would find it really, really hard to get out of the bed. I would find it really hard to even to record the video, to edit it, to post it, and to interact with people. The cure that I found for this type of depression is that friends that understand you, that know you, and help you. As simple as it is, due to this pandemic, we've been told a lot, stay in house, close the door, nobody gets out, right? That mentally gets us depressed, right? So what am I saying to you here? I'm saying, get out, talk to some people, talk to some strangers, get that boy or girl that you like, talk to them, send them a message, go talk with your friends, drink a beer, do something with other people. Because sitting in house doing only work, you alone, it gets you down after a while. You need a break. And this is how I'm personally dealing with my depression. It's been working really, really well for the past couple of days, and I'm really proud of it. Having said this, I want to thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. It helped the almighty YouTube algorithm promote this video to more people like you, so they can benefit from the same thing that you benefit. And also, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Very, very important. Subscribe to the channel. Get so you can get notified every single time I upload a new video. And leave a comment below. Let me know your thoughts. Having said this, this is Theo, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.